Here, a GP consists of even number of terms. Let number of terms is equal to even is equal to 2n. If sum of all the terms, that means you have a, ar, ar square, ar cube, ar power 2n minus 2, ar power 2n minus 1. So here last term is that. Now sum of all the terms, Sn is equal to sum of terms, that is equal to A into R to the power of 2n minus 1 by R minus 1. You take this as 1. Now, you can see that the odd terms are A, AR square, and half of the terms are even and half are odd. So, there will be n terms. Okay. So, let SOB sum of terms in odd places. Okay. Sum of terms in odd places means A, AR square, AR power 4 alternate terms. And how many such terms are there? N terms, because half the terms are even and half the terms are odd. So SO is equal to A into R square whole power n minus 1 by R square minus 1, because common ratio is R square. First term is A. So this will be A into R to the power of 2n minus 1 by R square minus 1. This is SO. It is given that sum to n terms is equal to 5 times sum to odd number of terms. So A into R power 2n minus 1 by R minus 1 is equal to A into R power 2n minus 1 by R square 5 times R square minus 1. So here A cancels, R power 2n minus 1 cancels. So what finally is R square minus 1 is equal to 5 into R minus 1. R plus 1 into R minus 1 means 5 into R minus 1, R cancels. R plus 1 is 5 implies R is equal to 4. Therefore, common ratio is equal to 4.